Now at 10, the FAA is investigating after a small plane made a hard landing at the Crystal Airport. This happened just in the last few hours. The Metropolitan Airports Commission says that the plane veered off the runway. Two people were aboard. One of them was taken to a hospital with a minor injury. No word yet on that person's condition or how exactly this plane went down. Airport traffic has since reopened.